Gonna get a couple of people to join me after this tune, I think. Where's my buddy Henry?
Coming up.
Come on up.
I'm coming.
If you're ready.
I'm really heavy right now.
So, in the interest of, you know, not surprising too many people, Jeremy, you're up after this one.
Hey, hey. Everybody join me in wishing this wonderfully talented person, an amazing human being, Lawrie Ingles, a very happy birthday.
I like you living in here.
That we wrote together late last summer. I don't know what inspired it other than just
freaks.
Yeah, freaks.
Oh! So I wrote this song a while ago and posted it online. Because people do that. They throw it up on their SoundCloud and stuff. And Jeremy sent me an email and he said, oh man, I got this really nice song. I want to run it by you. Here's a link. Would you check it out? So he sent me this song. It was really good. Maybe he'll play it later. I'm hoping he plays it later. But then he said, oh, can I send you another one? You really like this one. And what he had done, and I didn't realize it until about a few verses in, was he basically had covered and rewritten my song.
But the best part of that was that at the same time you were doing a tit for tat, so I had shared one of my songs, and at the same time we shared the same song with each other.
That's correct.
Because I had viewed
the video. I had freaked out because I was just sending him that song for him to peruse. And he said, when he sent me this back, and I thought, he's written a song that's got exactly the same title as mine.
Yeah.
It's so freaky.
And my lawyers are still, they're still going to talk to you about that.
So we're going to do Jeremy's version, mostly. Or some combination, we're not sure. And this is about writer's block.
I really, really, really
I was saying to Henry, that's I just throw in a minor chord once in a while, and then I call it my version.
No, it was all over the place. It was great, though. Where's Tristan at? I need Tristan, Tony to pound some skins. We're getting near the end here. Tristan, Tony, who else do I need? Can you pick up a bass? Yeah, E. Guitar? Does it sound okay out there? Is it tolerable? Am I scaring anybody out of the building? One of the tunes that I definitely overplay. But it is that time of the year. It was just Easter. And Passover's coming up. And a lot of people are moving. And this song is about downsizing and moving. And letting go of the things you love. Gonna have myself a garage sale of biblical proportions. Get rid of all my clutter. Get my soul out of the gutter. Take all my earthly baggage. Lay it out there on the lawn. Everything must go till everything is gone. Make me an offer, it's all a reasonable price. If you need me, I'll be in the basement looking for my antique Christ. I do everything it says.
Some they worship Beaver. Some they worship Feist. If you got a Springsteen bootleg, I might trade it for my Antichrist. Full of evil pricks. You better take a number. Now serving number 666. To heaven, there's a waiting list that's full of evil pricks. You better take a number. Now serve in number 666. Be rocking 6.
Thank you.